Alexander Van Dorn.
XM is live from Ultrafest 2012.
Armin van Buuren's Estate of Trance 550.
Now in the mix, Sander van Dorn on a special State of Sundays.
How about so we don't interrupt Sander's first song, we come back right after this.
Perfect.
And come back on. In the meantime, we're live at Ultra Music Festival, Geronimo Liquitad and Kramer. So stick around. This is Sander's brand new single, which he debuted yesterday at our Ultra.
Wait, played it first time too, right?
Yeah, Music Lounge. Yep. So listen to that. We'll come back on in a minute. Boom.
That was a brand new single of Sander Van Dorn and my
Giuliani. If you loved it, put your hands in the air and say to France, make some noise.
Single called Inside.
My hands are totally in the air.
I really love that song. I'm going to take that away from this experience the last few days. It's one of my favorite new songs.
Let's do it.
Let's do it on Electric Area Ultra Music Festival 2012, baby. Let's go.
You betcha.
State of Trance Invasion World Tour coming to you live from Ultra Music Festival in Miami, USA. It's an incredible atmosphere here backstage. You see all DJs and producers, also DJs that are not playing, just hanging around here. For me personally, it's, you know, one of the nicest times of the year because you get to see so many faces. You normally only see an ID tag from an MP3 or something. Just walked off the stage and I absolutely rocked it, I think. Cosmic Gate, how are you guys?
How are you, man? Very good, thank you.
Of course we are good. After that atmosphere there, we are. Okay. You hear my voice, right?
Yeah.
It's so bad.
I'm going to put you on the spot here because you said Kiev was one of your best gigs. And how did this compare?
Pretty even. Yeah, unbelievable. It's like always such an honor to play such an energetic crowd. They are so into it.
And I think it's just afternoon, so I don't want to know what's going on when it's getting dark. Yeah. And
it's going to be crazy.
Yeah, crazy.
Really good. Thank you so much for being here.
Thanks
and
so
see you next week in Dembo.
Next week, just in 7 days. Perfect.
Can't wait to see you there. Thank you so
Thanks
much.
So much.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Live from the Ultra Music Festival in Miami. It is a State of Trance episode 550. 550. You're in the mix with Sander Van Doorn. Sander Van Doorn.
hit of Trance Army. This shout out come from Iran. I am Mehdi Rostanzadeh. I want to congratulate you for episode 550 and thanks for God that give us a shining star like you that always makes us happy. We love you and we wish one day we can see you in Iran. Thank you.
Skype, ASAP voicemail. I'm a f***ing alcoholic.
Now in the mix, Sander Van Doorn on a special State of Sundays.
Center.
into a dance floor. Sander van Doorn hammering it out. This is the State of Trance 550, The Invasion from Ultra Music Festival, a huge festival from sunny Miami. Still coming up for you in just a little bit, Dash Berlin, Ferry Corsten, and then myself, Armin van Buuren. 1 hour set. If you have any requests for my set, use hash ASOT550 or just at Armin van Buuren. Also playing the main stage here, closing it out after David Guetta. It's going to be interesting to see how that's going to go. And then on this stage, live for you as well, Gareth Emery still coming up, and ATD to close it all off for you. Epic. Such an amazing atmosphere here. Ruben, what's happening on the internet? Are people feeling what we're doing here?
I think so. There's a lot of action going on. And I mean, just like I said before, there's so much love on the internet from the trans family. It's fantastic. So Nick says his family is mad at him because he's tuning into State of Trance 550 while his family is doing spring cleaning.
Spring cleaning.
So Ivan Machado says his girlfriend and him are trying to watch a movie, but he's tuning into State of Trance 550 and he's not paying attention to her at all. Omar Hamam says his mom called the doctor just in case anything happens to his ears, but he thinks his ears are fine. Well, can you still hear me, Omar?
Yeah, exactly. Back to the main floor. Sander van Doorn. This guy is a legend.
semis live from Ultrafest 2012.
Armin van Buuren's A State of Trance 550.
Now in the mix, Sander van Doorn on a special State of Sundays.
Open your fast car, whispering my name. Open up a beer, and you say get over here and play a video game. I'm in his favorite sundress, watching me get undressed, take my body downtown. I see you the best place, in a full big kiss, put his favorite perfume on. Play a video game.
Doing out there, Miami? Just wave to all your friends around the world listening right now. This is The Invasion. This is A State of Trance. And this is Sander van Doorn. We'll be right back.
SiriusXM is live from Ultrafest 2012.
Armin van Buuren's A State of Trance 550.
Now in the mix, Sander van Doorn on a special State of Sundays.
In case you just tuned in, you're listening to Sander van Doorn. And just right before his set, Ruben had an interview with Sander. See what he's up to.
What just happened in the rec room? Rec room in Miami. This is Ruben Durant.
So Sander, how does it feel to be back behind the decks at an In State of Trance event?
Well, I still vividly remember last year, so I'm more than happy to be back.
Not everyone may notice, but you have a thing called studio sessions on YouTube. How important is it for you to stimulate new talent like that?
I think it's very important, you know. I know myself how I got into, you know, producing. It's a very long process, and the long process was actually because I didn't know what the hell I was doing. And, you know, you see so much great new talent popping up everywhere these days. I hope my studio session helped a little bit there as well.
But talking about talent is the obvious bridge to your label, Dorn Records. Anything new coming up?
Yeah, actually, I've got a collaboration coming up with a young kid. He's only 16 years old, and he is absolutely insane. You know, we produced this track together, which I think is absolutely phenomenal. I might even play it today. There's so much stuff coming up. A new track by Silvio Icomo, Koen Groeneveld remix, you know, so much more.
The Rec Room.
And this is absolutely Sander van Doorn. We'll be right back.
Dreams we have, the love we share. This is what we're